Well, child seats are being installed in Ubers in Melbourne, giving young families more peace of mind when using rideshare services. As Mimi Becker explains, if successful, the pilot program will be rolled out nationally.
Mums and dads are often a taxi ferrying their children around, but now Uber is extending their service to include child seats for a family-friendly ride. The pilot program launched in Melbourne with 100 cars. Mei Ng is a mother of three and expects to use the new service.
This just takes out a lot of the nightmare of trying to logistically organise how to get to a destination.
Uber drivers offering the car seats have had to attend a course at Baby Bunting to learn how to install the seats properly.
They've set up an online module for all drivers that are involved in Uber car seats and then have been running a half-day program for every driver that they must complete.
It means there's going to be more young people able to move about, and it's going to bring families, I think, together.
In Victoria and New South Wales, to travel in a taxi legally, children aged over 12 months don't need a car seat, but they do in a rideshare. Other companies like Family Cab already offer a similar child seat service in Sydney, Perth, Melbourne, Brisbane and the Gold Coast.
Instead of driving themselves, it's a door-to-door service that they really appreciate. Transporting families safely is what it's all about.
To use the Uber child seat service, there is an extra $9.99 fee. Drivers must be booked 30 minutes to 30 days in advance, and a maximum of 5 passengers can travel, including 2 children. While it is just a pilot program for now, there are already plans to expand to the rest of the country from next year.